Hi guys, Mullsy here, and welcome to mission 73 of the Crusader Trails, which is Circle of Enemies. I've only got 7 missions left until I've wrapped up these newer trials, so I hope you've enjoyed them. Today I will be teamed with the Abbot of Stirling, who doesn't really count because he can't do anything, and I'm against a Wazir, a Pig, a Snake, and a Nizar. So we'll go in. I've put it on slow because, I'll show you in a sec, I had a quick look at this map. And it's quite a fiddly one. So I've got an enemy literally sat on top of me, which isn't good. So, I've got good access to stone and a bit of iron, so I could get a fairly decent economy up and running. Oh, I need loads more. He's already killed off my archers. What was I doing? Houses. Sorry, I'm not saying too much yet. It's just I really want to power through this economy. Like, quickly. Just so I've got a fighting chance. So what I'll do is I will build a tower here. Engineers. I need to get this tower up and running quickly because he's just going to pick away at my population, and I won't really be able to develop very much. So throwing archers just in the tower at that sort of disadvantage, you're just going to lose them straight away. So get the shields up first. I like to get a mix of crossbowmen, who are slower but do more damage and are good against armoured units, and archers, who are quick firing. Just to make sure, you know, that I'm always doing reasonable damage at all times. So, I'm getting there. Right. Prefer them to take out the towers because they're the ones that were shooting into my my castle and slowing up my economy. Right, so now I've sort of got some sort of a fight back there. Let's look at my economy. So my stone should be doing quite well, which it is. I need to look at my food. So, bread. I think whilst there's always archers in that tower, this trebuchet should be okay. For anyone who doesn't put portable shields in their towers, you really should. I reckon it at least doubles your longevity of units in the tower. No, not enough. Right, let's get some woodcutters. There isn't really a lot of... Oh, no. Okay. Okay. So I should probably get another tower there. Still haven't killed that tower off. Calculating. If I can kill the slayers off, I'll be very happy. I might be in trouble. A message from the Wazir. Your distraction has long been foretold, and its time has now come. Knew it. A message from the Wazir. You will jump off the island, but we will go on the foot. Welcome to the rear. Trebuchet ready, sir. A message from the snake. It's over, my friend. Let's face it. That tower. Okay, so I'm going to get this tower up and then I'm going to play at normal speed. It's just for the setup on this one, it's just a nightmare. Actually, I've got archers there. Okie doke. Where's my crossbows? Oh, no, don't want to do that. Ready, forward. So I'm hoping that will tie me over. Is he not able to hit it? Yeah, you can hit that. If I can burn him. Not sure if a ballista is going to reach up there, but give it a go. It'd be rude not to. He's got the mango. Okay, so I'm fairly set up, I think. I could probably add a few more bakeries. I've got my stone production going quite well. You know, that sort of stuff. Got two defensive towers on the points where they're going to attack. So we'll see how that works out. I think what I'll do now... I think now I'll put the game to normal speed, because I don't want this video to take forever. Oh, awesome, you can hit there. So if I can get him to attack there... Sorry, it's my phone going off in the background. Don't want him to destroy that. If I can set that off, I reckon that would put him close enough out of the game anyway. I reckon that's got... In fact, that might even spread, because they're quite close. If that does, that would be really good. That'll speed things up. There we go. I'm going to use his trebuchet now, and take out that gatehouse. So that's gone right through his castle, which is good. I don't think I can get up there without going all the way around. So, if he's out the game, in fact, I can get rid of these walls now. That's good. Right, so, granary stocks are growing, AI seems to be relatively okay, he's not asking me for anything, which is good. So now it's just a case of building up. Is it going to spread? Probably not. probably do with more archers in there. And I'm the greatest. Check that out. Alright, so the fire's still going. Definitely should get more crossbows. That spreads. He seems to have tackled that he's definitely tackled the fire. So I'll get him again. Yeah, that fire didn't spread, so gonna go for and take out that catapult. Oh no, it's sort of spreading. Where's my trebuchet? Get you to take out. You're doing the gatehouse. Can you get that? Doubt it. Oh, he can! He can shoot up the cliff, over the wall, and into the castle. I'll take that. Okay. So, stone's doing well. I think now I can probably look at mounting an offence. I didn't think I'd be doing it this early, but there we are. So start with the horse archers. I'll probably go in with horse archers, portable shields, and I'll take some catapults with me. I'll get assassins going as well, just to speed things up. And then I should be able to take out the castles fairly quickly. He does use crossbows though, so that's a bit of a pain. Gonna change my rally point, I think, to somewhere else. Here, I suppose. Five. That's assassins, slaves, Arabic swordsmen. Is he burning yet? Getting there. Still haven't taken out that gatehouse. I want to take out the gatehouse because I want as many archers on the floor as possible when the fire starts, assuming it spreads. That's not enough to sell. Only needs one more hit and then sorted. Good. So that will burn, hopefully, in the next one. There we go. Called it. And I'm going to bring him back round. Try and set this guy on fire again. Oh, he's built it back. Ooh, 58 iron, we'll sell that. Then I'll work on my horse archers. I'll probably do about 24 portable shields with this. I might just get another ballista. Yeah. Fire didn't really do too much. Need to keep building horse archers. I'm going to need a lot because I'll probably lose quite a few to the crossbows that Pig uses because they are powerful. He hasn't got many, but if I can just overwhelm him, I'll lose less. Hopefully I'll take out these two before I even get there. Why can't you hit that? See, that's spread again, which is good. Just try it, because if I can set both castles on fire, they won't be able to help each other when it comes to putting them out again. Oh. Because water pot guys run from castle to castle if they're close enough and they're allied to put out fire. So if they're both on fire, they'll put them both out slower. He's still going for that gatehouse. Oh, he's got it. I will go for the granary. Why are you here? I don't know if I'm going to have the room to build all these. Who's attacking? Really don't want him to lose his catapults. Right, so here. Quite congested. That's fine. Okay, got 11 left. This is just for the shields, I've not even done the catapults yet. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. So I need to zoom out, try and find them all. I've already got 19. Okay. So he's still burning, which is fine. Iron. Oh yeah, it's still. Well, I'm glad they've started to attack whilst I've got my horse archers ready. Cheers, mate. Right. 23, but I had more. No matter. So now I need 12.
Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
But I feel like this is costly on the game. Can't imagine what it'd be like to wage this sort of war in real life. Really expensive. Alright, so I need to pull my horse archers and shields together. And I really need to make sure I don't let off on the pressure here. I need to keep burning him. Although he's sending a lot of units still, so I'll wait until he's run out. Oh, they're all sending stuff, aren't they? Except these two. Well, I think he sent something, actually. Yeah, there they are. I don't mind. Should have six. Oh, that'd be why. Okay.
We await orders. Gold needed. Jump to it. Yes. That's quite a run.
No. What are you doing? No, let's go on there. Again, I'll probably get another one full before I start selling bread. Okay, so I'll have you at 3. to keep chipping at it. Where are you at? I feel like you won't be able to hit that one. That's fine, he's out of the game anyway, I guess. Need to start saving some cash for my assassins. That's my phone again. Come on.
A message from the pig.
I feel like they're taking ages to die. Come on. Hey, he's got the monks in. Oh, these seas are here. Oh, that's not good. Time to start selling bread. My horse archers are here. Righto. Time to get these out, I think. Start working on killing off these leaders. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's bad. Oh, no. Still need archers, horse archers I should say. Alright, so no. It takes ages to get anywhere. This marshland's really annoying. Yeah, how are we doing down here? Not bad. Keep killing them off, I guess. I mean, I wish I could just climb up here and kill him, but I know I can't. Still getting through the mud. What? Oh, what's he doing? Didn't even realize he was there. Ugh. That's there, my lord. keep selling. Don't even know why he's sending Ladderman. See, it's the melee units you gotta watch yourself for. They will tear through your army. Was he killed everything? It's not far off. I'll be able to get him actually. Is he going to produce a million units straight out there? He usually does. Well, that's one down. Let's get them out of the way. I hate trying to siege Pig because he just, he just has it's the crossbows that do it. Okay, so what's next? Put these here. top these up. Really important to clear out the towers, but Wazir does use pitch, so you've got to be careful. You just destroyed everything there. No. So let's get that to burn. That should hopefully spread. I don't want to get too close to him because I know he uses pitch. I've got some more archers. There we go. I knew he had pitch. We can't really burn that, whatever that is. Not Yeah, I didn't think so. Right, well, that's his castle on fire, which is good. Oh, is he rebuilding? No, I'm not going to let him do that. I will... buy five more crossbowmen. Okay, just don't want black to develop. Is that still going? Yeah, okay. So. Send these around here. Get that gatehouse open, and then clear out this guy. Come on. Good. Come on. So once I'm on, I can open it. And we're in. Okay. This shouldn't take too long now. Come on. Come on. Surprised the Nizar didn't, or Wazir didn't use pitch as much. Although I did kill off most of his defensive units anyway, but he usually sends something nasty. Should be another one. Alright, another down, and the last one coming up. No, last minute, spawn as many archers as he can. No. I've only got 11 left. I thought I had more than that. What's happened there? That's not going to be enough. Damn it. Oh, don't tell me I need to send more. Please let this be enough. I can't be bothered. Yes. That is game. It's quite a dramatic death. Right, great. So, the trick with this one is to sort out this defensive side here. Once you can suppress that advantage they have of being sort of on top of you, it's usually fairly straightforward. As long as you get another tower up covering your marsh. Moving on, 6 levels left, and I will see you in the next episodes. Cheers, guys.